The first dish I'll be presenting today will be a ceviche. It's a scallop ceviche with a leche de tigre. Leche de tigre is the sauce that combines with the ceviche. Then it's all about the garnish that comes with the ceviche. So it will be the red onions, the peppers, the radish. Some of them involve corn as well. So that's the key ingredients that we're using. Then we just have some pickled mandarin as well, just for a burst in the bite. The ceviche, when we plate it in a bowl, so you have enough amount of leche de tigre while you finish it so you can drink the leche de tigre. It's pretty much a salad, it's a fish salad. So it's not really fancy. We just finish it up with arusame, which is a rice noodle, just to give a little bit of crunch and texture. It's really simple. Then it goes with shiso leaves, just to bring a little bit of colors and contrast. But it's not really something that is really delicate on the plating. This is a scallop ceviche with the mandarin leche de tigre. The second dish we're presenting today is the picanha tataki. Picanha tataki with foie gras and quail egg. It's presented with a little bit of farofa, which is a corn flour, and ají panca, which is a very traditional Peruvian spicy sauce. The tataki is sear marking, so that's the first part of this dish. So sear mark the meat, the picanha, let it rest. While it's resting, you fry a quail egg. You pan fry a piece, a scallop of foie gras, and then obviously it's just putting it together. So when you're plating this dish, you start by creating a line of farofa on the dish that goes all the way across through the plate. Then you have the ají panca in the center of the plate with the meat topped on the ají panca, foie gras, quail egg on top of the foie gras, and then obviously you finish with some garnish. We finish with obviously salt and red vin sorrel. So there we have the picanha tataki with foie gras and quail egg, ají panca and farofa. The last dish, the final dish we're presenting today will be the mushroom toban. Toban is a pot, is a Japanese pot where usually a stew is served in. The one we're serving today and presenting today is the mushroom toban. Mushroom, a poached egg, truffle, garlic and brioche croutons. For this dish, you sauté the mushrooms, then you refresh them with sake. You add a little bit of coconut milk reduced just to give a little bit of creaminess. Then you add some butter. The butter will add a little bit more creaminess. Then you finish with a mix of soy and yuzu. Yuzu is a Japanese citrus. And then we just poach an egg. We place it on top of the mushrooms. We serve it with croutons, a little bit of truffle oil, and that's pretty much it. And there we have the mushroom toban with the poached egg and the truffle oil.